Halo fanatic, do you know what a bidon is? I wanna tell you. I am not sure there is the English word like that. In the olden days in Soviet Russia, when I was growing up, don't know if they still have it now. Please do not get mad, fellow Russians. But back then, in those olden times, people had bidon. So what's a bidon? Bidon is a metallic container, a cylindrical form with a cover. Also, it had a handle. Every family had at least one bidon. I wonder, maybe it's Biden in English? Oh yeah, that bidon was covered in the enamel. Enamel, you know, white smooth stuff. English hard, I'm not sure. So why did you have this bidon? You took bidon to the store, okay? In those days, there were no fancy plastic containers. If you needed to buy milk or, you know, sour cream, you had to bring your own bidon. It was sort of a BYOB, bring your own bidon, in the Soviet times. There was no plastic like Chobani, scratch here and you will win a trip to the Olympics. No, you either brought your bidon and then you could take home some dairy products like sour cream, or you went home without anything. It was very simple. I wonder, by the way, fanatics, please tell me, do they still use bidons in Russia, or have they also moved on to the plastic container and all of that? By the way, funny story about the bidon. I would be sent to the store as a child, as did every other Soviet child. I just learned how to ride a bicycle. My parents were very protective, and they did not let me ride a bicycle until I was at least, I think, 13 or 14. I hope my children are not listening because they'll think I'm a total wimp, I guess. But anyhow, so I remember my maiden voyage on a bicycle, okay? So I was on a bicycle and I was riding, and I was at least 50 yards away from the ever-present watchful eye of my father, and I felt this newfound freedom, okay? And then towards me, I saw a neighbor. It was on the dacha, summer house with the toilet outside, at least in my case. So towards me was coming her neighbor named Kelly Lvovna. By the way, Kelly was her first name and Lvovna was her patronymic. I will separately tell you what patronymics are, different video. Basically, a neighbor walks towards me. Apparently, which I did not realize, was carrying two bidons of sour cream. They had a large family and she bought two bidons and she was walking a short walk of 2 miles from the store back to the dacha. Because this was my first time on the bicycle, I was trying to be sure not to hit Kelly Lvovna. Kelly Lvovna was a nice woman and a large woman. I mean, not particularly large, not as large as the road, but then I was not exactly Lance Armstrong, okay, when riding a bicycle. I said to myself, I will be extremely careful, I cannot hit Kelly Lvovna. So I did not hit Kelly Lvovna, I missed her beautifully, but I hit into her bidon directly. So I destroyed probably what that family could eat for a week, and I still remember how she looked me in the eye the moment of impact of my bicycle into her bidon. There you go, you learned the Russian word. Okay, and fellow Russians, do you still use bidons in Russia? If so, please tell me, or maybe send me a picture. And if they don't use it anymore, then this is just a story of hallowed antiquity. Good night. And remember the new word, bidon.